My next guest definitely has some skills here. In fact, she's known as the best 11-year-old gymnast in the country. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Connor. Yeah. Hi, Connor. How are you?
Good.
So how long have you been doing gymnastics?
I was born in Vegas, and I started when I was 18 months old in a Mommy and Me class.
18 months old?
Yeah.
They were just trying to get me potty trained. At 18 months. I'm pretty sure I didn't have any recognizable skill at 18 months right then. I understand that you are preparing for a big opportunity. What is that?
Yes, the 2024 Olympics to win the all-around gold medal.
Really?
Yes.
Connor, the all-around gold medal?
Yes.
That's like the balance beam, the uneven bars. What's that thing where you run and you and then do the flip? You run down there fast, you can it down, bam, and stick it. What is that?
The vault.
Yes, the vault, and then the floor exercise.
Yeah.
Do you think I could have been a good gymnast?
Probably not.
You know, they have six packs, and they can stand on those rings and hold theyself like that. I did that one time, but I was standing on top of a garbage can. So you love gymnastics?
Yes, very much.
So 2024 is what we're shooting for?
Yes.
Wow. You know what I think, Connor? I think you're gonna make it. You ready to go?
Yes.
All right, let's see. You can see kids like Connor on Little Big Shots, which airs Sunday nights on NBC 8, 7 Central. And if you know a talented kid, we're casting for season 2. Go to SteveHarveyTV.com for details. Hey, folks, welcome. Thanks for checking out my YouTube channel. Don't forget to click here to subscribe to my channel. That way, you won't miss a single hot new video, some really good stuff. And then I want you to click here to see more clips from the show right now.